Now we are going to look at equivalence of expressions. Okay, equivalence of Boolean algebraic expressions. So what do we mean by equivalence? I say that two expressions are equivalent if you can transform one into another using Boolean algebraic rules. Okay, are equivalent if one can be transformed into another, using Boolean algebraic rules. What are these rules? These are the rules that we have studied over here. Yeah, these are the rules, all these rules. Okay, two or more variable rules, single variable rules, and axioms. If you can, using these rules, transform one expression into another, then those two expressions are called as equivalent. Okay, let's try to understand this concept in a greater depth by looking at an example. Let's suppose I claim that x y bar plus x bar y plus x bar plus y bar plus z bar, okay, and x plus y bar plus z. Okay, this is one expression. I say that this is E1, and I have another expression E2, which is this y bar plus x bar z plus x z bar. I claim that these two are equivalent. Let's see if we can transform one into another using rules and prove their equivalence. Okay, so let's transform E1 into E2. So I would begin with E1 equal to x y bar plus x bar y plus x bar plus y bar plus z bar, okay, dot x plus y bar plus z. Now first of all, I am going to apply the absorption, not the absorption rule, but distributive rule. Okay, what is distributive rule? My distributive rule says x dot y plus z is equal to x dot y plus x dot z. Okay, so what I'm going to do over here is I would just assume this whole thing is x, okay, and this whole thing is y, and this whole thing is z. Okay, so I can now write this thing as, I would write it as, this is equal to x y bar plus x bar y plus x bar plus y bar plus z bar, okay, dot y plus z, dot y. Okay, what is y? Y is x plus y bar, okay, plus x dot z. What is x? X is, I'll just copy this, okay, and let's paste it, dot z. What is z? Z is z itself, so I get this. Okay, up till here I do not have any problem. Now what I'm going to do is I would now assume that this is x, this is y, and this is z. Okay.